Pageau was smart there on the forecheck. He knows Gotchin doesn't want to be the guy bringing the puck up the ice.
Pass to Ceci, shoots, he scores! Brassard sent him in, and Cody Ceci, the defenseman, backhands at home. Ottawa back in front 2-1.
This was sort of scramble mode for the Lightning, and as good as they normally are, 4-on-4, this one gets away from them. It started from when Dotchin turned the puck over, but then there's a line change. So you see the Lightning kind of getting back, but not everybody has sorted things out, and that's the problem. Nice backhand pass by Brassard to Ceci, jumping up on the play, the defenseman, and does a real nice job of controlling this bouncing puck. And even though he's wide of the net, he's able to find a way past Vasilevskiy.